Is this the Strange Investigations Agency? My name is Kevin Woods. My case may not be strange, but it does require discretion. My wife has been kidnapped, but I want to make sure I can trust you to handle it. I'd like to see your investigation skills in action, so how about a test? Tell me this woman's name and how I know her. What were you able to find out? Well, well, you're good. And yes, my business takes a lot of time and energy. Louise was in the house when it happened. This snake somehow got past security to get to Rose. I swear he'll pay for this. He said he'd kill her if I went to the police, so you're my only hope.
We'll take your case. Dana will go examine the scene while I see what I can dig up from here. Your purse is falling apart. I think you lost this.
What a flash! Now the power should work again.
And didn't do anything stupid like go to the cops.
No, I didn't go to the police. I hope you didn't do anything stupid, like hurting my wife.
You're in this situation because of your actions, so follow the rules if you want Rose to stay alive. glass lantern in the park at midnight tonight. I'll turn Rose over to her. Don't try anything funny, or you get her back in pieces.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
It's okay. I just wish I'd gotten a better look. Why don't you check the rest of the house? The device showed the call was coming from inside the house. It hasn't been tested yet, so that might not be accurate. But it's worth checking out.
I'm gonna kill this creep when you find them. But I have to think about my wife's safety right now. Okay, I'll try to stay calm. Oh, by the way, here's the key to the security room. Feel free to if you need anything, you can contact my staff on the lower floor using the special devices in the hallway and the security room. But please try not to bother them unless it's important.
I know I'm just a small part of your subconscious, but even an ace detective needs a little help sometimes. Do you think maybe Kevin's behind this himself? And he hired you to avert suspicion? Here, I found this. I wonder where he got it from. He said he didn't call the police, so maybe they're here often.
Hey, thanks. I like your hair. New color?
Oh, this? It's just a disguise. Some people pretend to be someone they're not, so keep your eyes open.
Who is that? I think this footage is from before Rose was kidnapped. I wonder if security saw this.
Who are you? I'll only talk to the police. Oh, I'm glad you're here. Please, find my sister. I heard a car and thought Kevin had come home from work. Then I heard some noise in Rose's study, but sometimes Kevin yells or even breaks things if he's in a bad mood, so I didn't pay too much attention. Then it got quiet, so I decided to check it out. The study was a mess, and there was a note from the kidnapper on the door. I got scared, so I locked the door and called Kevin. That's all.
You said Kevin could have broken something. Would he hurt Rose?
No, never! Kevin loves Rose. He might raise his voice, but he wouldn't get physical with her. He's a great guy.
The camera footage shows you checking your watch before you went to check on Rose. Why?
I don't remember specific details. I was probably just curious what time it was. Here's the hallway key. The door tends to slam shut. Everything is the same as I left it. The hallway door slammed shut and locked automatically. It's not uncommon. The hallway gets drafty.
I'm sending the things Mr. Woods requested. Don't worry, Miss Strange. We tested the alarm, but we don't know why it didn't go off during the kidnapping.
Does this happen often? Can I turn it off?
This is the first time. It's on a complex system. You must enter a unique code that changes every week to turn it off, and only Mr. Woods and his security team know it. We searched the house and didn't find anyone suspicious, so maybe your device was wrong. I did find this, though. Here, you should take it.
Thank you.
have the ransom money, Miss Strange. Kevin is waiting for you in the hall.
Did you find this in Rose's study? That's strange. I think these cufflinks belong to my business partner, Oliver. I can't imagine how they ended up here.
Rose wrote in her diary that your relationship hasn't been going well. Is that true?
Rose and I had grown apart, and as much as I hate to admit it, I had an affair with another woman. We were going to get a divorce, but I changed my mind.
Could your mistress have threatened Rose? Could she have organized the kidnapping?
Absolutely not. My personal life has nothing to do with this, so let's drop it. Oh, speaking of dropping it, I found this on the floor. Is it yours?
There's movement on the mansion's grounds. Please, stay inside while I check it out.
There you are! Talk to me, you liar! I'm not going anywhere!
I'm sorry, Miss Strange. This shouldn't have happened. Bring back my wife safe and sound. Good luck.
I can't believe he had an affair with that neurotic woman. Rose would never have done something like that.
Head to the drop spot under the lamppost. I'll get my things out of the car and then hide where I can see you. Wait, Louise, don't shut the door. It's locked. Great.
Thank you.
My tire was slashed to ribbons. I hope my recording device caught whoever did it, so I can track them down. I should answer that.
Finally! I was afraid something terrible happened. Kevin says he hasn't heard from you since you and Lewis left for the park. I'm lucky I tracked down the phone number for that booth.
Someone kidnapped Louise! They turned off the lights in the park and slashed my tires, so I couldn't follow them.
That doesn't make sense. Did you check the experimental recording device? Hopefully it's working.
Yes, and you won't believe who it was. I'll meet you at the office and fill you in.
So, what did you find out?
The car I saw in the park was the same one that was seen near the house during the original kidnapping. And guess who slashed my tires right before Louise was kidnapped?
This is getting weirder. But if you manage to get the license plate number, we can run it through the traffic police database and see if we get a hit. The database key is in the shelving. Here, use my pass to look for it. Then use your...
is going on? Where have you been, Miss Strange? More importantly, where's my wife and my money? How could you lose them? We're never going to find out who it was now.
Do you know who this is? His car was at the scene of both kidnappings.
Oliver? He's my employee. He's worked for me for over a year. Wait, you found his cufflink in Rose's study. That scum! How could he do this?
Please, stay calm. This is our best lead, so I need your help. Where does he live? His address is not on file.
Yes, of course. He lives at 168 Wood Avenue, but I don't know his apartment number. I've never been there myself. Please, bring my wife back, Dana.
Great. Now, go home, and please don't get involved. I'll contact you soon. Hello? I'm Detective Dana Strange. May I come in?
Don't you smell something fishy about all of this?
Yeah, but I can't figure out what I'm missing.
Many secrets will remain unsolved without me around. What you need is hidden where beasts don't walk, and people don't see. I can't say anything else, but this should help you get closer to the answer. Here.
Thank you.
You knew I always loved him, and you did your best to destroy my life!
Don't you get it, Louise? He's dangerous. He belongs in jail.
No! I won't let you do this!
Thank you. I wasn't sure I could stop her myself.
It's nice to finally meet you, Miss Strange. I guess it's time to explain our plan to expose Kevin's smuggling ring.
I know the original kidnapping was your idea.
It's not just that. We discovered he was working with someone who would make any attempt to go to the police pointless.
We hid everything we dug up in a secret place to keep it safe. This will help you.
why we had to take such a risk? We hoped that if I went missing, Kevin would go straight to his connection in the police department.
But he came to me instead.
Right. When we realized our plan had failed, we brought Louise here so Kevin couldn't use her to get to me when he learned the truth. I didn't expect her to take his side.
We never did find out who Kevin's police contact is, or get clear proof of corruption. He's been very careful. He spends most of his time in his office at the club. I swear I've heard horrible screams, but his office is clean. I don't get it.
I'll go check it out. You stay.
And don't let anyone in while I'm gone.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
If you have an idea, I'm all ears.
Dana, I have my friend Daniel with me. He's one of the few at the station that I know I can trust. What did you learn?
Malcolm and I have been through a lot, Miss Strange. I'd never let him down.
Good. I got the badge number of the policeman who swept Kevin's dirt under the rug. Here, write this down. 18237.
Well done, Miss Strange. I'll make the arrest. Did you find anything else?
They're meeting at the port in a couple of hours. It might be our best chance to catch Kevin in the act.
We could set up an ambush and arrest him at the scene. You two aren't on the force, but you've earned the right to help catch him.
You got here fast. We need to figure out a plan to catch Kevin.
Any ideas? We can't just rush him.
We'll need to catch him with the goods. We can use cranes to lure him into an ambush. I'll let you handle that, Miss Strange.
I'll never forget this moment, Miss Strange. You'll pay for this.
You'll never know the unbearable pain your actions caused me, Rose. I never want to talk to you again. Goodbye.
Great work.
Did you seriously want to go home? Since when do you give up so easily, Dana?
I'm not giving up. I just don't have a way in without the keys.
You and your sister used to sneak in through the treehouse in the garden when you didn't want to get caught by your parents. So, what are you waiting for? Just... I loved playing dolls with my sister in our treehouse.
Our past experiences are so similar. Although you're a part of my brain, so I guess that makes sense. I'm not sure where I end and you begin.
Don't think about it too much. Let's channel that brain of yours on getting into the house. Maybe... Do you know what this is?
It's a letter. Ursula and I invented our own language. But my memories of it have almost completely faded.
If it was important to her, you should try to decipher it.
Thank you.
treasure hunting as a kid. It kept me entertained for hours. What are you going to do with the info in the letter?
A treasure hunt might be just what I need to help me feel connected to Ursula. I want to find what she left for me.
It sounds like this is as important to you as it is to Ursula. I bet she'd be proud of you. Here, this might come in handy. It's so dusty. I hope you can find what you need in this mess. My sister and I always used our dolls to act out little scenes. We even had this huge dollhouse. If Ursula left a doll for you to find, then maybe you should look for the next clue in the house. Head to the living room and take this with you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Whatever you want.
Thank you.
This was our favorite pie. Ursula and I enjoyed cooking it almost as much as eating it. So that's why you go by Eve. How could I have forgotten this? You were the one who helped me get through everything after what happened to Ursula.
I thought you already knew. We've been together for so long, and I'm always there. Find the treasure, Dana. I think it'll answer a lot of questions. And set your soul at ease.
I'm finally ready to move on. It's time to say goodbye to my home.
I'm glad you can finally forgive yourself. But don't worry. I'll stick around.